so skinny.
This world's pretty mean to everyone.
That looks
huh?
nothing like Abby.
Come on, man. I do love it.
What does this look like? What the fuck? You gonna cut it down?
You live.
I don't know what I do. But... it almost seems like letting her live would be Mina.
Look at Abby.
Damn.
She's so malnourished. What you gonna do?
She's emaciated.
I'm not the question.
Man.
Ela tá muito magra.
Mano.
Ela emagreceu, né?
Como é que tá aí, ó?
Também só Deus sabe quanto tempo tá aí amarrada, né, mano?
Que isso, cara?
Hell yeah, Abby, play the sympathy card with the kid.
E agora? Ah, peraí, mano.
Cara, que esse jogo é muito doido.
O barco do menu!
Shit! Não vou deixar ir. Não.
The main menu of the game.
You came all this way.
Ellie, you didn't come all the way here to save her life. Come on.
The main menu of the game.
É o barquinho do menu principal. Agora faz sentido.
Pains me to see Abby this way, actually. But
we're gonna go our
separate
ways.
I feel so bad for her.
Go.
She's bitten.
She's trolling. I understand, I guess. But I disagree. Like, I don't think you're in no position to fight either.
I wouldn't turn my back to her.
Had awful stuff happen to you. I get it. But Ellie came this whole way for this one thing, and I.
I guess you did just save her life, but you came what, what's happening here?
No.
Yeah.
No.
It's time for revenge, baby.
She's gonna kill her.
Yep. Oh,
Caraca, chegou a arrepiar, irmão.
Let's talk about this.
I can't let you see.
Let's talk about this. Let's talk about this. Ah, shit. She's still... Look.
He was trying to save the kid though too. It's just complicated.
No.
Let's talk about this. Let's talk about this.
Ugh.
Oh boy.
Yes, oh, I see.
Ellie?
Don't do that,
Ellie,
bro.
Milk, you.
Don't do that.
Ellie. Oh boy.
This is complicated. I really don't know. Is it a lot to weigh up? It's a lot to weigh up.
What is it called?
I don't get him.
You better not die.
You fight.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe this is going down. Yo!
Caramba, cara. Acho que nesse momento é o certo. Ela teve a sua redenção, tá ligado?
Ellie, please.
Oh my god.
I get it. She's just exhausted, but
yeah,
I'm not entirely sure.
Ellie,
bagulho doido. Sem os dedos.
He's gonna sing the same song from the beginning, huh?
I was like, wow, that doesn't sound right.
Wow. Thank God she didn't.
Nos.
Don't end the game. I want to see what happened, Jackson. I want to see Dino.
Senora, man!
No!
Hey, what the hell? What?
What he did to Seth. He was just like, I don't need your help.
Well,
holy shit, why did you have to, in the beginning?
Sorry. I know, I'm sorry. Joel.
So big. I remember him saying he missed coffee.
Joel loves his coffee.
No, there is always too much to get drunk in this.
Oh, that's the cup in the beginning of the game. Ah, oh, shit. Oh.
Tava suja essa caneca ainda na pia. Eu lembro dela.
Oh,
this is their last conversation.
And você tem que parar de somente aos dias na Metropolis.
Oh. I hope that when Ellie comes, yeah.
I love Hope Angel so much. You guys be so hot. It's just, it just gets.
She gotta find
it. But in the heart.
Don't do that.
No.
I know what she made with you. That girl's intention is out of this. But I do think that she will be lucky for this.
Joel, man.
Holy shit.
She's cool.
Yeah, I love that he like clearly.
How did we get to die in that
house? Oh shit!
My life in the day of chill, I'll go down.
Oh,
but you will still stop me.
You fuck. I was gonna say I love that he's clearly softened as time's gone on. He's become an old country man.
I need part three in my life. I need part three.
Damn.
He loves you, his daughter. Come on, man. Come on.
He loves you, man.
That's his way of saying he loves you. Yeah. Holy shit, bro. Hey, my bad for the nasty bit, buddy.
Ashley,
you
can
never proceed
with
that. You don't have to. You
never got the chance.
I still just lost that trip.
Holy shit, man.
He died the next day. This is the night before the first day.
This game's so sad. God damn. Fuck.
I'll see you today.
Yeah.
Oh, we why? This takes place right before that happened. Yo. Holy shit. You barely got. Oh my god. I haven't cried like this in a while. Holy shit.
I'm just so sad.
For almost a year.
What the fuck?
Holy
it's
shit.
Not like it was ever
this
gonna
is
be a
what
happy
I
ending.
Needed, man. Out of game. This is what I expected out of
I'm
game.
I'm just thinking about all of the stakes. And old man Joel being such a little sweet softy and like him trying to help Abby and then that happening and then
holy shit,
Ellie going through hell and losing everything too.
Don't end the game.